Okay. In Ireland, the temperature is roughly 10 degrees, so the temperature in Kelvin is roughly 283.15 Kelvin. Your teacher drives a car that emits 119 grams per kilometre travel. The car travels 120 kilometres per hour on the motorway for 1 hour, so it travels 120 kilometres. So the mass of the carbon released will be 119 per 1 kilometer, so times 120. Okay, so let's have a look at that. 119 times 120. So that's 14280 grams of carbon. Right, what is the volume? So PV equals N or T. So the V will be NRT over P. So we'll need to work out the N. Let's put a space there for it. The R is 8.31. The T is 283.15. And the pressure is 1 atmosphere, 101.325. So how many moles do I have here? Well, that'll be 14280 grams. And then how many grams in a mole of carbon dioxide? 44.0095. So that goes in here for the N. So let's get that. So that's how many moles of carbon I have. So that's 7.54 meters cubed of carbon dioxide. Or if you want, that's 7,540 liters. Yeah.